Shot a little bit wild there. Northeastern comes up with the carom. Up ahead goes Stella Clark. Finger roll layup is good.
Dickey played her high school basketball in Catonsville, Maryland. And the greater Baltimore area has put a lot of
Left it short, tipped into the hands of Clark. And now Northeastern off and running with the shot clock off. There goes Todd with a right hand off the glass. Rachel Aho into the game as well. Jenko gets loose for three and hits it. Rebounded by Dickey, takes advantage of the size mismatch, but overcooks it. Picked up by Jenko, and Northeastern comes up with it. Jess Jenko hitting the floor right under the basket. Gets it back. Jenko for three. Got it! Jess Jenko, unstoppable at match. To shoot if they're not used to it, because it is very different than most gyms, as Jenko left wide open again. Lead 33-26 with under 5 to go before halftime. Jenko again, wide open. And they got to do something about that. Jess Jenko just with the threes. It's not being played at the pace that Delaware would like. Defensively, as Gonzalez fires and gets it to within seven. It took a lot to draw a foul. They squirt it underneath. Jaconi, and she's gotten really short on the lay-in is Clark. Cargo still shooting, and this time she hits.
They're trying to claw their way back in the game. It's still an 8-point spread. So if you're Northeastern, you can't relax yet.
May again passes up the three. Clark left open in the corner, swirls it home. They know how to get out the vote. Dickey, the rebound, and the follow. 8-point game, Clark from three, got it. Turned over, Northeastern gets it back. The last field goal was hit at the 7:50 mark, and it finally gets broken.
Comes to the point where you want to play her maybe the entire game. Maybe you bring her off the bench after just a couple minutes because of the energy she brings.
Huskies easily beat the full court press, and Alexis Hill converts on the other end. A 13-point victory to end the losing streak as they top the Blue Hens today at Matthews Arena. Final score, 75-62.